That's two partners you lost. Your partner died. Ah, 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 ah. Dude, that is the best dead scene ever. No.
Thank you very, 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 very. Thanks for the money, dummies.
My voice. Why am I toxic?
What the fuck?
Fuck everyone out.
Stop supporting these retarded, worthless betas.
Look here!
Oh my God. Offered by so
many dudes, this is bullshit. What? I gotta start outside the fucking room? Are you serious? All he's doing is jumping back and forth and doing the same shit. I can't. Let's look at the store before I begin, because sometimes they rotate this stuff out. I haven't played this in a couple days. And look where they fucking put me. They put me like in the end. Well, there's no way I'm gonna try to jump. I'm just gonna walk up. Alright. Okay. Get squished! Wait. Jump. Oh my God! It jumped in a register. My jump didn't register. And now I can't get up. This is stupid. My jump didn't register, it dropped my input and fucked me over. Now I'm gonna get killed. It did it again! Dude, I give up. I'm gonna forfeit. I can't do anything. Dude! Yeah, it went three times, it didn't jump when I pressed jump. Three fucking times. He just kept walking off the edge and I pressed X and nothing would happen. I think what it is when you're in a mob like that, and this is the problem with starting so far behind on a game, on a stage like that. If you're in a mob, sometimes the game just won't. Oh! We have to score now, we have to. What the fuck? Oh my, we're done, it's over. Yeah, we lost. Well, I did my best, at least I was always at a ball. Our defense kind of sucked, that was the problem. Our defense, silly that. Our defense sucked. They didn't do shit, man. It's still fun, I like this game. I definitely like it. It's a shame we lost so bad.
No! What? No!
I'm gonna miss cheers, let's box. Absolutely not. Whoa, that was close. Slapping his ass with that freaking ball. Dude, that clap-clops is way ahead. Clap-clops is way ahead. I fell for no reason. It made no sense. Oh, no. All right, well, clap-clops wins easily. Easily. I don't know how he got that far ahead.
Now comes the part where we throw our heads back and laugh. Ready?
Ready!
It's gonna continuously drop my jump input again. I know it is. What the hell? Oh my God. Oh my God, you get clobbered. Couldn't move. I tried to jump and move. I wouldn't do it. I couldn't jump. I pressed it and it dropped my input again. Yep. When you're in a crowd, the game continuously drops what you're pressing. Can't do it. When you're in a crowd, you have screwed. I'm literally eliminated because of my starting position. You need to be in the front half of Slime Climb. If you're not, there's no way you can complete it. There's too many bodies crowding you. Yorkman did 100 bit cheers. Can you do a Herbert the dogs? Why am I poisoned? Why am I toxic? What? Are you nice. I was curious. I did it on purpose. I was curious if you go maximum speed, if you can just pass the ball, and I guess not. I guess you have to stop.
All day, trolls just drill me all day, all day.
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how Sponge...
The same freaking thing every game, man. Again. All right. All right. Can I do another win? Can I get another win here? I don't know. I'm going to try to go to where there's not a lot of people. Okay, here we go. Hang out here. Well, we're 3-3 now. Well, we're about to be 3-2. That's not good. What really sucks about this is we could actually be lose both of our platforms on this part here. And we might. Oh, no. All right, I gotta be careful. If that one falls, I could jump across. No, they're losing theirs. Okay, good. It's just the two of us here now. Look out, we gotta jump. Nice. Very nice, dude. The other guy didn't make it. Oh, the other guy didn't make it. The guy who I was with. That sucks. Let go of me, asshole. Oh, that's what he gets. He tried to creep. He got knocked off. That's what you get. That's what you get. There's a lot of us here. Seven? No, there's eight of us here. Get up. Oh, there goes someone. No!
Ha! Oh! Got him!
No glory for me that time, man. I did the job.
Salt flavor. Ugh. And all I did was left this oniony, salty.
2 hours later.
They must have patched the game. Oh! There you go. It must have been mash L2 there. Well, that did not go the way I wanted. Oh my god, I bounced for no reason. Did you see that? I bounced. There's no explanation for why. I just bounced for absolutely no fucking reason. God damn it. Well, I'm probably not gonna qualify now. God damn it, no one stepped there seriously? Yeah, I'm not gonna qualify. They all made it. They just made it. If my body didn't bounce, I might have been fine, but when I slid, he bounced like he was made of rubber and went an extra space forward and it screwed me over. And I don't know why that happened. Okay. What the heck is that I'm about to unlock? What is that? Hunter? It's supposed to be like leopard spots maybe or something? Maybe. Okay. I definitely like the egg outfit. How it coordinates nicely. I like the coordination. Yeah. What are we doing on our day off? A million things. Grocery shopping. Shopping for the... In history. Right? This is the most fair one. Why'd I fall? What the fuck? I can't believe I fell. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm out. I'm last now. That sucked. I'm out. Unless I get insanely lucky, I'm out. No, the French fry dude's gonna win. Yeah. It sucks. I can't catch him. That's, dude, I can't even get up, look. That ball screwed me over. First of all, I fell for no reason. Nothing hit me, but I fell over, which really pisses me off because it keeps happening. But then, I couldn't do anything. The stupid ball hit me right in the face. Ugh. The French fry guy lost? Wow, he sucks. He was way ahead. You know what it is? You missed time to just jump at the end. You missed time to jump and miss the crowd. Lies were still true, said every time I fail, I try harder. Just try Sadar is here. The 200-bit cheer says, from New York with love. Thank you, Sadar. That is the biggest cheer of the night. Let me get you up on the leaderboard. Appreciate that.
But wait! There's more! Hang on to your seat!
Nice. Stick that landing. Whoa, he jumped. He jumped over. Nice. I'm maximum speed if you can just pass the ball, and I guess not. I guess you have to stop. I wanted to experiment, because I've always stopped there, and I wanted to see if you just ran maximum speed if you get by it. No, I was going maximum speed. Nope. Oh, Alvin Williams? No, I never heard of Alvin Williams.
This guy is fucking stupid!
All right, can I do another win? Can I get another win here? I don't know. I'm going to try to go to where there's not a lot of people. Okay, here we go. Hang out here. Well, we're 3-3 now. Well, we're about to be 3-2. That's not good. What really sucks about this is we could actually lose both of our platforms on this part here. And we might. Oh, no. All right, I gotta be careful. If that one falls, I could jump across. No, they're losing theirs. Okay, good. It's just the two of us here now. Now look out, we gotta jump. Nice. Very nice, dude. The other guy didn't make it. Oh, the other guy didn't make it. The guy who I was with. That sucks. Let go of me, asshole. Ah, that's what he gets. He tried to creep. He got knocked off. That's what you get. That's what you get. There's a lot of us here. 7? No, there's 8 of us here. Get up. Oh, there goes someone. No! Oh! No glory for me that time, man. I did the job. I did the job. God damn it. Alright.
This game!
Worthless specimen, get that ass banned.